go. You guys ready? Talk to our technical support. Any other questions? Anything I might not have covered?
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
So this part here, this is all distorted. See how it's all out of round?
Yep. Uses this brake to put a small electrical charge into the blade and monitor that for change. The human body naturally absorbs electricity, so when you come in contact with the blade, you change that signal, this activates the brake. Okay? So once it activates, there's a spring loaded in here that pushes this block of aluminum.